This is a longhorn beetle. As you can see, it's very long.